Thunder's Darren Ewing had a great season in the QAFL Velocity Sports Cup.
Palmerston full forward taking the Ray Hughes Medal as leading goal kicker during the home and away season. I asked Darren Ewing how he got started with footy.
It sort of all started down probably back home in Victoria with my older brothers, so they sort of taught me the game and grew up playing juniors down there, and then went on to Ballarat and then moved up here to Darwin for a change. And oh, it's great, I love it up here, the lifestyle, like the people. And oh, we just missed out in the finals obviously by percentage, but we're very competitive like with every team, and probably the teams over there underestimated us, and yeah, and we've sort of, now we've got the respect of them and we can build on that for next year. It's always better to win premierships than these individual awards, but I guess when you look back at the end of your career, it'll be something to look back on, and yeah, it comes easy when you got like your teammates, they do all the work up the ground. Like I said before, you'll look back on it at the end of your career and I think that I was glad I'd done it, and yeah, it's a great program, and especially for the young kids.